Hello, good morning children. Last lesson you learn beautiful lid structures. So everyone complete your homework and send me back. Only Vedant, Shreya Patil and Karthik. These three children homework I got. So remaining member, you try to write the homework and send me your homework photos. So see here children, in this lesson we are learning to logos. Logos means what? Logos means emblems. Which are that emblems? The some companies, commonly some companies are manufacturing these all the brand products name. How can we identify? See, using these symbols, any, if you are using any language, it's okay, you are easily recognizing when you are watching these symbols. So see, first one is what? This is Apple. Apple, it is mobile company's name. This is brand name of mobile, laptops, computers. We are getting this company. This symbol we can see on that brand name. Next, this is what? Nike. Nike is, this is also the famous brand name of shoes, chappals, sandals. And then next one is Adidas. This is also brand name of shoes and chappals. And then this is what? Blackberry. What is this? Blackberry. Blackberry is also some company's name we can see on that things. Next, fifth one. What is this? Volkswagen. This is also the four-wheelers, cars and different kinds of four-wheelers brand name we can see this. And then this is what? Mercedes-Benz. Mercedes car and four-wheelers, different new manufacturing cars we can see. And then Audi, this is also brand name of vehicles like a four-wheelers. And this is what? McDonald's. McDonald's famously, you know, na, the pizza and burgers. And this is what? Windows. Windows, this is a brand name of software companies. And then this is also Hyundai. This is also four-wheelers company's name. And then this is what? Toyota. Toyota is also name of four-wheelers brand name. And this is what? This is Hewlett-Packard. This is also name, brand name. We can see this, all the symbols. And what we have to do, see children, you draw these all the symbols and write their names below and send me your videos back. Understood children? Thank you.